For instance, the 2-win Detroit Lions, false starting on 4th and 1, so Dan Campbell's got to be furious, right? Back them up, so now it's 4th and 6, and you got to bring out the punt team. Well, they bring out the punt team, but Dan Campbell, he's coaching for all he's worth. Fakes it on 4th and 6 after going for it on 4th and 1 and failing on that. They have the punter throw it to Kadarrell Hodge.